Hey, it's Ben Modell. I'm a silent film accompanist, historian, and presenter. And I'm in Rahway. I'm at the biggest little Wurlitzer, an instrument installed in this theater, in the Rahway Theater, now the Union County, the Union County Performing Arts Center, or UCPAC, originally installed here in 1928. Now I am going to play for the Hunchback of Notre Dame, with Lon Chaney tonight. This is, I'll give you a good idea of what, here's the organ. I'll give you a look here. I'm spinning around with my phone. This is a movie palace from 1928. And I'll be playing the organ for this film tonight. Okay, I moved up to the balcony. The music you're hearing is being played by my colleague Eric Fahner, who will be playing walk-in music from 7 to 8, and I'll be playing for the film at 8. Okay, it's a little quieter. I mean, I'm in my dressing room, which I don't always have, but at this theater, there's a dressing room. So, what's going through my head? Well, I watched the film. I watched The Hunchback of Notre Dame. It's on YouTube. I found my story notes, my cheat sheet, from several years ago, last time I played for it, and wound up filling out a lot more details. I think I had, at that last time I played for it, relied on having just seen the film and things being fresh in my mind, but I really like to have a lot more ready cues. There's a lot of bell cues and a lot of mood transitions, and I need to fill out some more things. So you'll see, here are some inserts of my cheat sheet where I put a lot of things in highlight and boldface and all caps so I know, get ready, he's gonna ring the bell. One thing I can't really be ready for, I just gotta be ready for whatever happens as far as the audience reaction. Are people gonna laugh at the film? It's old. Chaney's performance is what it is. He's got makeup on that was mind-blowing for 1923, but in the era of Rick Baker and CGI and everything else, it may have a certain effect. What I'm counting on, though, that will help is that Lon Chaney, his performance, even covered in makeup or however he is portraying himself as being differently abled, he's able to bring a humanity to these roles and a heart to it. And I think that, by watching that, holding back, really trying to remind myself to play the instrument like it's an orchestra, because that's what it was intended to be, and not get too busy, and find the heart of the film. It's a very simple story. A lot of people already know it, but mostly I'm really excited and really pleased to have been asked to play for the film. I don't get to play a real theater organ all that much, even outside of COVID. and so this is a real treat for me. I have my story notes. I have a bottle of water, and I'm ready to go. I may not be able to come back after the show to tell you how it went, and because I got to get out of here and catch a train back from Rahway to New York City. But I wanted to share with you this particular venue and this particular show. This is Ben Modell, silent film accompanist. Thanks.